by which we keep our society functioning. It's as a consequence of free speech and the ability to speak that people can put their finger on problems, articulate what those problems are, solve them, and come to a consensus.
Or wear a dress and snort cocaine till 3 a.m.
Goddamn hero.
Sadly, the American dream is dead.